Again. And welcome to IDMC Adventures. Let's see here, what have we got? Survival, vanilla, actions. Let's go into survival. What? I'm not looking to claim land. This is just a mini series, not a full time series that will keep coming back like Vox Adventures. Speaking of which, actually it's completely unrelated, but I should put the PG rating on my Luigi's Mansion videos. I quite like Kingdom of the Crystal Skull. I mean, yeah, Last Crusade's my favorite Indiana Jones movie. But I quite like Kingdom of the Crystal Skull. I mean, if I were to write a homage to Indiana Jones as a whole, including the young Indiana Jones Chronicles, I'd be setting it in the 1850s. Because I don't want it to be too obvious a homage. And I really don't want to retread the Nazis, the Communists. Because they've been used as stock villains in a lot of things. The thuggies, not really stark themselves, but evil cult, pretty stark. Of course, if I'm making the setting the 1850s, who do I make the villains? I don't know, but the idea of a Rene Belloc counterpart with no affiliation to any fascist, any party, any military political party, geez, what do you exactly call, you know, what I mean. Rene Belloc had associations with the Nazis. Where'd that skeleton go? Well, guess that's it for sea survival. How do I get out of here? Token shop menu. Disconnect and reconnect, maybe? Yeah, that works. Now, as I was saying, Rene Belloc is... I'm not sure if you exactly say affiliated with the Nazis. I mean, he's helping them. But I'm not exactly sure if he counts as one himself. But basically an unaffiliated rival. A rival with no affiliations to any... political slash military faction would be my idea. Not looking to claim land. I'm thinking, 1856. I mean, I could still reference aliens in some way. Maybe I'd, make use of the unused ideas that never made it into the Indiana Jones films. Then again, I do need to... There's a lot of things I need to finish writing. Thank you. What? Okay, so there are hostile mobs. Just don't seem to appear as much. That is a pity. Jeez, nights are long on this server. What, Alex? What? What's up? What? Hey. You're fine. I said you're fine. What's up? Alex, what? You can come over. There we go. You're very pretty, Alex. What was that? Ah, baby llama. Close. Very close. Thank you. Jeez, where even am I? Oh yeah, and this server's definitely a step down from Diamond. Well, from Vox Populi as a whole. So what am I gonna do? Just wait until it's daytime? Could do that. Or I could just disconnect and move on to something else on this server. I think I'll just do that. Okay, Vanilla, what do you have for me? Thank you. not a lot. This is anticlimactic. So dark. Okay, where am I? Hmm. Haven't got a saddle, so it wouldn't be much use. Okay, then. Doesn't even attack. Okay. What? What's up, Alex? What? Hey. What's up? What's up? Hey, Goofy. Not sure if you could see that, but it's meow turned into a yawn. Oh, okay. Thank you. Okay. For the record, they're called Jawas, not Jub-Jubs. If you've seen Star Wars at least once, you know it's Jawa, not Jub-Jub. Guess someone got the stuff before me. I think it's easier to see at night when the biome has snow. Granted, night vision is a good thing too. Night vision you can just turn on or keep on at all times. Well, that's as far as I got in vanilla. Disconnect. Join server. Rinse and repeat. What's next on the list? Factions. This is it. Huh. Okay, Skyblock then. Wait a minute. Oh. NPCs.
What?
I'm not sure if this holds much interest for me, so carry on.
Huh.
Well, it's February, so I'm guessing the Valentine's event or Lunar Festival is going to be happening any day now on Vox Populi. Oh, it's me against the mobs. The Hearthstone ones, anyway. With creative, I can just. With creative and vanilla, it's easier. Just go in a direction and keep walking. But this is completely. Do I want to say walled in? I'm basically in a bowl and I can't get out. There isn't one direction I can just keep going in. Okay, next up. Creative. Creative RP. Wait. I've been here before. Think my cousin Amanda showed me this place. What have we here? A house. Okay, carry on. yeah, this is basically it for RDMC. I'm Brian Quadragon signing out. Stay Shrey.